Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to reset or change local account password using the command prompt or PowerShell in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Here's how you could change the local account password with the command prompt. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in net user, then the account name, the actual password that you want. Hit enter. Now, once the command executes it, then you can log into your Windows device with this local account with the new password. If we want to reset the local account using PowerShell, you'll have to open PowerShell as an administrator. Then type in set hyphen local user space hyphen name space the account name then space hyphen password space convert to hyphen secure string in quotations the new password space hyphen as plain text space hyphen force and close parentheses. Hit enter, and you're all ready to go. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, windowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.